Hi, I'm Tyler. Just got Ron Dunn riding the Ride Society. It's a super great board. It's got a lot of good feel to it. It's got slime walls. It's got the top carbon, so it gives it a good flex, but it's not going to be too stiff, so you can take it in the park. Butters really nicely, but it's got enough edge hold that you can ride on the ice around here. You wouldn't want it to get out west too much, but around in Michigan, it's going to be perfect.